is no. I'm not from here, as you can tell.
Actually, you do look like us.
I do. But I made my way here from Norland.
Whoa, how long was the journey?
5 weeks.
You are dedicated.
Then why don't you take some rest? You can sleep here. No, I came here for work, not rest. Well, my name is Akshay. Over there you have Arnav. This is the Brotherhood of India. How can we help?
I made a promise to a friend of mine.
Okay. Who is this friend of yours?
He was. He died fighting a Templar. But it wasn't just for his duty. It was personal. His name was Altair. Your friend. We knew him as well. He used to train here.
Really?
He was a good friend of mine.
Constant traveler. We three used to work together. Who trained him? Who was his mentor?
Rajachandra. He used to lead the Assassins of India. Now he's no longer here. We wait for someone else to be worthy of his place.
Now, we've discussed enough, I think. I think it's time for work.
Yeah, let's get started. Come on.
So cool.
How long have you guys been working here?
Several years.
Lost count, I would say.
So who are we dealing with?
The Brotherhood still stands, but barely. There's now a new rule of India. Arjit Bansal. Not just the king, but also a Templar. Having you around will be much help.
Then it's good we came across each other. So why are we in a closet?
Being an assassin, yes, you are very strong. But sometimes you must be weak to be stronger. In this room, we are full of different sorts of disguises.
Now, you have a lot to work on today.
Akshay, give him some insight.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Okay, these past few months, there's been a sudden number of people disappearing, specifically journalists. We need to find out why and where they are located.
Let me take a look.
There's been some intel about some sort of mafia gang.
What is he doing?
Oh, that's an exercise. I hate that one.
His form is terrible.
All of the other members have also been wearing these masks. Not sure why.
This doesn't seem like your average gang. It looks more cult-like.
Nonetheless, we need to know who this mafia boss is. Conspiracies are saying it's Shekhawat, a well-known mafia boss of Delhi. But the question is, why is he dressing up like this now? He never did this before.
Well, do we know where these people are located?
Not exactly, but looking at this photo, it looks like some form of underground occupation.
And who gave us these photographs?
All of this information we have gathered from journalists.
But recently those same journalists have gone missing. This is your first task of many. We've done our research, spoken with many connections. Now it's your turn. There's always something new to learn. Good luck.
Thanks, guys.
That was very splendid.
Pardon me, sire. What do you want here, donkey?
Sincere apologies for that, sir. But I have a question.
And what exactly is this question?
I have some files regarding India.
How about we discuss this in private?
Sounds very splendid, sire.
This looks great. Book a meeting with him, today if possible. I need to see him in person.
Consider it done, sire.
Now I'll be on my way to India quite soon.
Take pleasant care, sire, and say hi to Arjit from me.
Hilarious. You take care.
He's running! Catch him! Stop right there! Why? Why?
Please, help me.
My family needs your help financially. Get out of my face, Pezzy. You're not worth my time.
Stop!
Ooh, then what do I do? My fellow Templar brothers, look at this man. Look at how poor he is. Get this peasant out of here. You're not here what the king just said?
No, please. No, you don't have to do this.
You are not authorized to be here.
No, please. Why can't you help me?
Disgusting.
No, please.
This is going to be a long trip.
Don't want to hear. Nothing will show you where it's dark, but have no fear.
It's about time.
Who is it?
Hey Chandler, it's me, Oliver.
Oh, Your Majesty, come in, please.
I could count on you. Lock the door.
Okay. So, what did you come here for?
I have a very important meeting.
Alright, but where do I come in here? Was wondering if you have any professional suits.
Shh, keep it down, lad. I do have one, in fact.
This one's really good. I got it from Morocco.
Yeah, this is perfect. Wow, it's exactly my style.
You see, I know my stuff, Your Majesty.
Hold on, I also got a pair of shades that goes with that.
I swear, mate, this is exactly what I've been asking for. I know my king well, I guess.
Chandler, mate, you're the best. Wow.
I also have something I think you would want.
Chandler, you're scaring me. You've given me enough, innit?
Don't worry, lad, this is the last thing.
Nah, mate, this is enough.
Come on, mate, you asked me for these.
Yeah, alright, what is it?
Check it out.
What is this supposed to be, exactly?
It's a weapon.
What type of sword is this?
Your Majesty, it's not a sword, it's a gun.
A gun?
It's an extremely powerful ranged weapon.
Ranged weapon? Sounds intriguing. How does it work? Here, let me show you.
Let me see, so you hold it like this, and then you pull the trigger, and boom, they're gone.
Wow.
Just make sure you aim at the right enemy.
Aim at your enemy, eh?
Make my earthquake, oh, make my earthquake. Riding around, you love me, shaking me up, and it's making my heart break.
Greetings from England, Mr. Argent.
Would you like some chai?
I would love some chai, thank you.
Hey, bye. Ek chai de isko. So, what brings you here?
I'm aware we both share similarities, Your Majesty. I'm a Templar, you're a Templar. I hate assassins, you hate assassins.
I'm listening.
Fortunately for us in England, assassins are growing in power. And it's causing mayhem in the streets.
The growth of the assassins is also happening here in India. It's sickening.
It's very unfortunate. Maybe we work together, we could stop these fools from going.
I like the sound of this. We must teach our people the true meaning of order. How can we support you?
I think the best way we can support each other is by trades. Right now I'm being overwhelmed and people are fighting their way through.
And what supplies are we speaking of here?
Well, our troops are in need of better weapons. The assassins are stealing them. They always do.
Hmm? What else?
And the result of this, our economy has collapsed. Surely, with your help and trade, we will rise back. But we don't have long until the assassins take over us.
Oh, Tiley. I will offer you these three. Wood, copper, and steel. And as well as medical supplies and weaponry for your Templar troops. How does this sound?
Oh, this would work wonders for us.
After this, we'll discuss on how we're gonna get rid of these assassins. So if our deal doesn't work, then I want every single piece of resource back to me. Is that a deal?
Oh, as soon as our economy strives, I'll be more than happy to give it back to you.
Good. By my calculations, your economy will strive by 56%. Expect big changes in prices and shares. But if your people are ready for this, then do it.
They're more than ready. Just like your country. Very hard-working people.
I like hearing that, but how can I trust you?
Your Majesty, I'm a man of business. If you can't trust me, then I'll take my business elsewhere.
Wait. Okay, I trust you, but I just want to make sure.
It would be stupid of me to backstab you. You and your economy are striving.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, let's have our next meeting tomorrow then. How does that sound to you?
Yeah, that could fit my schedule.
Okay, well, it was nice meeting you. Hopefully our deal will work out.
Thank you for the kind words. I'd really appreciate all the help we can get. Proud to be working with you. Oh yeah, and that tea was one of a kind, Your Majesty.
Of course, no big deal. You have a safe trip, Your Majesty.
Pravad Hindustan.
Ek dil ki baat kehna chahta hoon. Aaj ek important din hai Hindustan ke liye. The King of England has traveled all the way here. King Oliver James Gordon has issued an agreement. In exchange to help eradicate the growing poverty of both countries, he will also offer to be a lifelong ally of Hindustan. India will proudly donate some of our resources to help. We may have our differences, but we all suffer from the same thing. Assassins. Ye jo assassins hote hain, yehi jo hain jisne hamare Hindustan ko kharab kara hai. Thode months peeche dekh lo. Ko nazar aayega, poverty has increased substantially in India. Log missing ho rahe hain, being captured. These innocent lives, gone. But for what? The Templar order is the only way to defend ourselves from such criminals. No assassin is welcome to India. Arjit is ahead of us, framing us all as the criminals.
This is not good. Apart from both countries' growth and support, yeah, this is trouble. No, you don't get it. Oliver James is one of the main Templars of this era.
Oh.
This means Arjit will make sure to give weapons to him.
Then won't that make it easier for us?
You don't understand at all. The people of India and England will suffer severely from this.
There's no known brotherhood in England. Why would he need this?
Oliver is afraid people are getting sick of his strict laws. Sooner or later, there will be a rise of assassins there.
I still never understood the motive for Templars to hurt their own people.
No. Arjit is a desperate bastard. He'll do anything to get us out of India.
After all, his role as a Templar comes first for King. And I think it's time we discuss a plan.
You have a plan?
We need to look around the city in search for information. You know what to do. Ask around.
And if we see one of these guys roaming around, then that's the jackpot. Anyone else that can join us and help? Well, there's a reason why we keep a low number. We may not know how much force they have, but we also cannot give away our sight. Wait, guys, I still don't think we should rush this. I think the biggest of problems right now is between the Templar of England. We'll do this hoping for information. Those journalists have got to be carrying something between Urjit and Oliver. Or at least more Urjit Bansal stories. It's a gamble. We're still not sure if this is the information we need. Could be anything. Surely important, but not as of right now. What else could be a better source of information right now? Well, how about going directly to England? You're being a little crazy, Noah. It's a big risk. Look, I can try and do it. We might get something out of this. No, you don't understand at all. This is more than a one-person mission, and we're already far behind the Templars. It's too risky. Wait a second, Arnav. You could be onto something. Who has the most intel to get out of? Oliver James. Who is the literal king of England and Templar that is in contact with Urjit Bansal? Oliver James. If anyone knows what's going on, it's him. That is a solid point, Akshay. Then whilst you're gone, we'll search around about for the Mafia. We can't miss out on any intel. Sounds good. I can sneak in and check up on all of you. But I'll need a more secretive outfit. You got that covered. It'll be a long drive, Noha. You may need this.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. No need to thank me. Thank Arjit. He's the one I stole it from.
Hey, Sire. Glad you're back. How did it go?
Well, it went perfectly.
Arjit even offered me a cuppa.
He thinks we're both allies.
That's lovely, Sire. May I ask if they're going to give us the resources?
He said by tomorrow there should be somebody coming in.
That's splendid, Sire. What is he going to supply us with?
Everything I asked of. He really is stupid. He's giving us food supplies, medical supplies, weapon supplies, and even tea supplies.
Wow, even tea supplies?
Yeah, I know, and not just that. He's even giving us wood, copper, and steel. I manipulated him really well just by saying, people here need more homes to be built.
Wow, Sire, you did really well.
What can I say? It's what I do. You know? She really is a stupid leader. He doesn't even care about his people. You should notice that he's giving way too much. I mean, that's gonna help us out, but for his country, that's gonna be really bad for the people. I mean, for us, that's good. That's what we wanted, right? Of course that's good for us. It's just, sounds too good to be true, you know? Like, his country has so much power and resources, but he just gives it away like that? It doesn't really make sense to me. I think you're thinking a little too much, Sire. Relax, hey? Our plan's working well. We'll take over in India in no time. Yeah, you're right. I'm just being a tad bit anxious. Nothing else. Don't step back. Tomorrow we'll be having another meeting with him. We'll be discussing all the assassins. Good work.
Whilst you were gone, we got some info.
Did you find anything?
None of you will believe this, but all of our plans on taking over India. He has a meeting again with Urjit tomorrow. Now, it sounded like he wanted to kill him. He was making fun of him, calling him stupid. Now, why would someone do that after asking for so much help? It's clear he hasn't planned on what's next. Oh, and Urjit is giving more supplies than we think. We're talking wood, copper, steel, food supplies, health supplies.
What on earth was he thinking?
Even tea.
Okay, that's too far.
Is there anything else we should know about?
Yeah, there was these two workers. They were complaining about tax rates going higher. So it's clear he has some sort of strategy here, making the economy vulnerable. Since Oliver is coming over to meet him again, I think he's dead. Urjit.
Sounds like that to me.
So we're saying it's best for us to not interfere?
Yeah. In a way, Oliver is doing our work.
But our reputation. The people will hate us, thinking we're the killers of the king. This is why we haven't killed Urjit yet. The people are also falsely citing his propaganda.
That's why I'm saying we need to head to that mafia base, gather up the potential information, and show it to the people.
The people won't believe us, Arnav. What makes you think they'll ever listen to us?
They won't need to. Whatever's written on those papers, it's not by us. So I suggest we stop wasting time and take whatever we can get.
तुमने तो नफ कर लिया
हो गया ना तो रिकवर होने दें फिर वापस मजे करते हैं एक और तो हिट दे बॉस जी थोड़े सेंसेस में आ जाएगा ये
तो बोला
हाँ जी राकेश साहब आपकी फैमिली कैसी है I haven't heard much from them lately.
कुछ नहीं हुआ उनको लेकिन कुछ हो सकता है अगर आपने और कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन बताई
कुछ भी नहीं बोलूंगा सर प्रॉमिस मैं कुछ भी नहीं बोलूंगा मुझे छोड़ दे
अरे यार मुंह तो सही कर ए भाईजान
थोड़े टून्स लगाओ
जी सर
अच्छा बच्चा है ये
अच्छे से बात कर छोड़े अच्छे से चूल्हे में चिंगारी सर पे छत बदन पे कपड़े तब जिंदगी मस्त तब समंदर पार से बोले वसब ये लड़कियां लिखती है खत
यहाँ पर assassins हैं मैं चंद्र बोस है बनाना मंत्र बोलते तू रो देगा अगर अपन संतरा पत्र निकले इसरो की तरह छाप नहीं गई दूसरों की तरह कला मेरी लाइफ स्टाइल की तरह रोली रेंज वो मैं चक्री की तरह नंगे पैरों जो सिग्नल पे खड़ा शिवाजी राज्य से स्वागत करवाता पागलों के ऊपर मेरा स्वैग अब
मिसिंग विद द रॉन्ग ग्रुप आई एम नॉट अ टेम्पलर यू आर मिस्टेकन
यू वर्क फॉर देम दैट्स एनफ
आई वर्क फॉर द मनी आई कुडंट केयर लेस अबाउट द किंग
आइदर वे योर डील विद हिम एंड्स हियर
फाइन फिनिश मी बट योर स्टूपिड ब्रदरहुड विल बी टारगेटेड बाय द रेस्ट ऑफ अस थैंक्स यू मेड अ जॉब ईजियर Yeah. We were wondering if there were more of you guys. Good luck finding them. Okay.
So you're telling me this paper does not give away all the locations?
Where did you get that?
Okay, I'll give you guys this code. You can offer full protection.
Bail from jail.
Anything.
Enough game, Shakawat.
You will regret this.
Idiot.
Thank you, assassins. We need you to tell us all the information. Why they're kidnapping people like you.
Recently, you may have noticed that the king had a meeting.
Yep, we know that story. Well, the reason Bansal had to hide all of these documents is the fact that he knows India will be in financial trouble after this. He's willing to exchange his country to get rid of you guys. In return, he will receive Templars from England. Now imagine this, the Templars of India and the Templars of England collaborating against you and the people.
Got it. Anything else?
There was one more thing. He was establishing a new law. Anybody who speaks out against him will be jailed immediately.
No wonder why he wanted to hide all of this.
There would be protestings if people find out about this.
Exactly. All we journalists want is to speak about these issues.
But he clearly doesn't want that out. This info will be really useful. Thank you.
No problem.
Well, there was a problem, but you guys solved it. Thank you. I really cannot thank you guys enough.
It's what we do.
Guys, let's go. It's time we get the truth out.
Mind we take the papers?
Oh, go ahead. All yours. I'm done with being a journalist.
Let's take you home first, in case there's any more drama.
This should be the last one.
Arjit Bansal sends his regards.
उठ गया बेटा चले मारने की बारी अरे यहाँ पे क्यों बैठे हो
तुम लोग क्या करोगे
क्या आपके फ्रेंड्स आएंगे आपको सेव करने Shut up.
फिर भी यू've लॉस्ट सबको पता हो गया
नॉट बैड ये तो अच्छी मूवमेंट भी कर रही है अटैकिंग द माफिया एंड स्प्रेडिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑल अराउंड द सिटी हु वुड हैव थॉट डू यू रियली थिंक वी वुडंट कैच यू डूइंग दैट अब लोग असैसिन्स हर रोज एक स्टेप पीछे होते हैं
आई सिंपली बॉट द माफिया शिकावट वाज इजी टू पर्सुएड ही वाज आल्सो विलिंग टू हेल्प मी विन द इलेक्शन But I need a way to revert you guys just long enough. So I got them to change the style. Not the average Templar look.
Aisha, excuse me, Akshay. I have a meeting to attend. Great day. It will be your last.
We've looked everywhere. Where could he go?
Maybe he's still putting up some papers up the wall.
We've placed all the papers around the city. There shouldn't be any more.
Then the Templars took him. That's the only damn way. But it could also be the Mafia.
I can't think of any other thing. We just attacked the Mafia, but the Templars hate us in general.
The information we're spreading all around the city is regarding the Templar order.
Shikawat is dead anyway. It would only make sense if the Templars come back at us.
Then Arjit is dead. I don't know when the British king is going to finish him, but if he hasn't, then we will. I know this is a dangerous decision, Noah.
We have to make these choices for our friend. I understand. But we should think this through a little more.
I know But I can't sit here knowing my friend is captured by Templars and I'm not doing anything.
I get that feeling. That's what happened to me with Altair. I couldn't save him. Yeah, let's risk it.
For our friend. For our friend.
Oh, Your Majesty, you're here.
Yup, long trip. Glad I could make it on time.
I brought an important gift I wanted to give you in our last meeting.
That's great. I know I could trust you.
Your Majesty, I present to you, rest in peace.
Finish the job for me, will you?
You have a promise. You'll be in the hospital, right? We call them, and we'll end both of them. Urged by the Maria, he doesn't know. But Oliver, he's left. Just, okay. No, help me pick him up. All right, quick. We always succeed, sire. Another great day for England. We should be very proud. This calls for some tea, sire.
Of course. Tax the rich, help the poor. Tax the rich, help the poor. Tax the rich, help the poor. Tax the rich, help the poor.
They've all stolen from us from the start. And that's what they'll do.
Yeah.
Thank you. Let me stop. Thank you. Sir, please help me. Go speak to the king. Why are you telling me?
I tried, but the king doesn't do anything.
What do you expect me to do?
Please, sir. My family is starving. Please help.
Work harder, I guess. I don't know. Mate, they're not going to do anything. Trust me.
Are they here to help us? They're lying to us. Don't trust them.
Yeah.
Tax the rich. Help the poor. Tax the rich. Help the poor. Tax the rich. Help the poor. Tax
the rich.
The king
doesn't like you, Pete.
Help the poor.
By his orders, I demand you to shut up.
Please, sir, I can't pay my taxes. Help me pay my taxes.
That is not my responsibility. It is the king's.
Why don't you just lower the taxes?
Yeah,
just lower the taxes.
Sir, please do not interfere with the king's business.
What does being a Templar make you, huh?
He's a menace to society.
Why aren't you saying anything?
Because he's a loser.
Just going to stand there and do nothing? Is that your job? Why can't you do anything?
Go away!
Oi, mate, chill. Please don't hurt me.
He's not welcome.
Yeah, enough is enough.
Stupid Templar.
Oh, man. It's a few miles left and I'm out of here.
I got the tea, sire.
Looking good, looking good. There you go, Sarah. Lovely. This is awesome. Oh, Sarah, my sincere apologies. I forgot about the milk and the sugar. No sugar needed. Milk is fine as well.
It's good to hear, Sarah.
Where's your tea?
I'm going to get mine, Sarah. Enjoy.
Altair's too good. This team looks awesome. So good. I was honestly surprised how easy it was to take down India. I mean, of course, they're very tough, but without their king, they can't do anything. So is it safe to say we won, Sire? Bloody yes, this is a win. Good to hear. Now, next thing to do is just send our troops there. Think they're ready, Sire? I haven't told them yet, of course, but they are trained fighters and trained Templars, so they're definitely ready. That's lovely, Sire. After some tea, we'll gather some troops. I'll give them Magic weapons. Chandler has given me these things he goes by. Guns. Very powerful range weapons. Next gen technology, he calls. That's one thing we need to teach our soldiers about. Oh, that sounds intriguing, Sire. He always claims these things are from the future. Probably just joking. Just bought it from China, maybe. Well, China does have a lot of things. Maybe we should take over them next.
You can take the hoga na, sir.
GG, don't worry. But giving the fighting a break.
You won't need to worry about that, sir. Udhas has been killed. This means at any moment, we're going to be attacked. The Templars of India would fight them back if they attacked first. So we should stay here, wait for a turn. That way will be an unexpected. Good thinking.
Alright, enough fun time. It's time to go. Shall I go ahead and gather everybody?
Yes, and by the way, your tea was bloody amazing.
Thank you so much, Sire. Those words mean a lot to me.
You lot are probably wondering why I have you all here. As the great King of England, it's my responsibility to keep up with our traditions. I have great news, my fellow British citizens. We're taking over India.
Really?
Hey, don't talk over your king.
Bro, I'm really high right now. Chill out.
Be off with his head.
Forgive me, please. That was just a small little mistake.
You hear the king.
Sorry, Mike. You gotta get rid of you.
Please, man. I'll give you a ciggy. I don't care, Robbie. Smoking is bad.
Good work, Ozzy. That's how we're gonna attack. Drag him away. Sure thing, Sire. Alright, so back to topic. We'll all be heading to India. Is there any questions or concerns? Yes, Your Majesty. Is there any plan we must follow? The only thing in your hands is attacking and retrieving the resources for your country. All right, Your Majesty. Now, is everybody ready? I have a question as well, Your Majesty. Do you think we'll have enough weapons for this? The king was stupid enough to give us the weapons. I'll be giving them all to you guys. Now say it with me.
It's coming home!
It's coming home.
It's coming home.
It's coming home. It's coming home.
It's coming home.
All right, it's time to head to India. Let's go. Sire, would you like some more comfortable apparel in case you need it for battle? Yeah, you're right. This isn't very appropriate for battle. What do you got?
Well, in here, Sire, I got your favorite Gymshark.
Yeah, I love Gymshark. Give it to me.
There you go, Sire. Thank you.
Wow, this is very British. And only draw your weapon when I say.
Yes. Absolutely, of course, Your Majesty.
Good. Just one last thing, yeah? Everybody take one of each.
Okay.
Your Majesty.
Pardon me, Your Majesty, but what is it?
Yes, sir, let me explain. This is how you hold it.
Oh, I don't think I've ever seen something like this before.
It's a weapon. Now please, let me explain. This is very important. That's why I'm here to demonstrate this for you.
It looks like a whistle.
So, yeah, you're right.
You
want
to hold it like this.
Hey, listen, okay? You're going to need to listen to this. So this is a range weapon, not for close range. You use it from distance. Wow. Like this?
Yeah, that's how you hold it. They have arrived. Wait, what are they all holding? I don't know. I'll have to see what it does. It doesn't seem like much.
Okay, so as I was saying, once you pull the trigger...
What happens after you pull the trigger?
Yes, if you let me explain, I might just say it.
I'm sorry. It shoots a bullet, and this bullet will go through your enemy. If you aim it properly, of course.
Whoa! You idiot! You're not supposed to pull the trigger!
Intruder alert. Unknown specimen. Please verify.
Great! Look what you did!
Intruder alert. Unknown specimen.
I'm so sorry.
Please verify.
Your Majesty, please, forgive me.
Ha!
Forgive you? Please, calm down, sire. Whatever.
Oh! Oliver James, Your Majesty.
Wait.
Okay. Looks like you brought us warriors, as you said.
Of course, you can trust us, right?
Of course, yaar, I can trust India's friend. I have some bad news, though, yaar.
Oh, what's the problem?
Apparently, our king is gone.
Oh my. What happened? How?
I don't know, but people are saying he was murdered. There's a lot of conspiracy theories saying you did it because he died the day you two had a meeting.
What? Me? No, never. I would never do such thing. That's why I'm bringing you some resources back.
Yeah, exactly. You brought us allies. Look, of course it won't be you.
I even came here to thank him.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, yaar.
I didn't know you were Gymshark, man. It's pretty cool.
Yup, it's limited edition. It's only sold in the UK.
It's coming home!
You traitor. Why would you do this?
There's no more India, kid.
Everyone, you know what to do.
Some sort of ranged weapon. Where could Oliver get this stuff?
Doesn't matter. We need to know how to avoid getting it.
Eagle vision.
What is that?
You don't know? It sort of depends on your ancestors. Just focus on your surroundings, on who your enemy is. It'll come back to you. Another way of calling it is sixth sense.
Yeah. I remember Altair explaining
this. The sixth sense of wisdom.
Good. It'll help. You'll be faster than your enemy. This has happened to me before.
Whoa.
Great. Just do what you did before. Focus. It's time to walk. Come on. Alright. Remember who we're fighting for, Arnav.
Nice try. Come on, lads.
Hey, lads. I'm attacking from behind, alright?
Hey!
Come on! Why isn't it working? Hey! Stand back!
No! Chill out! Chill out! Please! I'll pay you!
Stupid.
assassin. What do you have to offer? Oh, you're a quiet one, eh? Stupid. Come on. You're a fierce one, eh? I'm getting kind of bored. Say goodbye to India, kid. Feel bad about what? All of these people you kill? Just to steal? I'm not stealing. I'm working for my country. The assassins are aware these people are being forced to fight for you. It's just another one of your stupid tricks. You're trying to manipulate me! It's just business! You're gonna regret this. The winner doesn't regret. The loser does. Impossible! Whoa! Whoa! Sire! Leave Sire alone! Charlie, get up! Charlie, I'm sorry. I couldn't make it, Sire. No, Charlie, you did great. Don't apologize. This is all my fault. This is all my fault! What have I done? What have I done? I understand. You understand what? I understand why you fight. For your people. And that was my responsibility. And I lied to myself thinking I was some sort of hero for my country. I see what I did to my people, to my friend. I never thought of him as one.
Pardon me, sire. What do you want here, donkey? Yes, it really is. Now let's discuss our plan to take over India.
I was thinking we could hire an assassin to kill the King of India. It'd be very quiet as well.
No, you idiot. We're Templars. Why would we ever work with assassins? No, no, sire. I was just thinking we could secretly attack them once they assassinate him. No, terrible idea by yours truly. You're being a barbarian.
You're right, sire. That was very stupid of me. We should slowly take over India's economy. Get it down. Slowly but surely. We should ask Arjit for resources.
But sir, why would Arjit give us the resources?
Because Arjit Bansal isn't just the King of India. He's also a Templar. He'll be proud to help us. We both hate assassins. And they have a lot of assassins over there.
Till I lost him. And that was my greatest mistake.
I'm sorry for your friend.
No. I shouldn't have brought them here. I shouldn't have attacked. I know how it feels to lose someone. I lost a friend as well. And he was a good friend. A great friend. You're a good lad. What's your name?
I'm Noah. What's yours?
I'm Oliver.
Wait, one last thing. Forgive my people. They had nothing to do with this.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Noah. Fighting by your and Akshay's side has been everything. Altair would be proud. It's been an honor working with you guys.
Everyone's outside. All right. Time to go.
Many lives have been lost. May they rest in peace. We all suffer from the same regime.
The Templar Order is the only way to defend ourselves from such criminals.
My fellow Templar brothers, look at this man. Look at how poor he is. Get this peasant out.
It's time for us all to work together and fix the mistakes that were committed. Learn from them. We will do further investigation in this technology, these weapons. But before that, the assassins will help restore both countries. The criminals that committed the crimes are gone. Shikawat is dead. His mafia relied on Arjit. Now Oliver is gone as well. There are no threats as of now, but we, as assassins, as people, must be ready for what's next.
We interrupt this program to bring you...
It's official. The king is gone, but the people are happy. Taking the so-called Brotherhood of Assassins. In fact, the secret organization is becoming more prevalent here in England.
Anuradha Kumbol,
the assassins trustworthy in here. The criminals, extremists. We were told a lie. Assassin Brotherhood yahan par hai unko truth batane ke liye. They are here for all the people of the world, not as some dictators, but as friends. These people are just like our own. Even an outsider from Norland came to help. Even an outsider from Norland came to help. Even an outsider from Norland came to help. We've saved thousands of lives from this cruel person. I want you to know there's more out there. And I want you to stop them. I will stop them. I promise you, Altair. And I will learn from these other assassins.
We did it, Altair. We did it.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sad moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sad moves. You don't know the half of the abuse.
black doing. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You're a lemon on the psychopath sitting next to you. You're a lemon on the murderer sitting next to you. You don't think I'd get hit sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget. All my friends and heathens take it so. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sad anymore. You don't know the half of me who do. We don't deal with outsiders very well. They say newcomers have a certain smell. Yeah, trust issues not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. You're laughing on the freak show sitting next to you. You're laughing with people sitting next to you. You don't think I didn't get there sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget. Ask you who you know. Please don't make any sense. You don't know the half of me and you. Just to stay away. And out there, outside bed.